Welcome to another video tutorial by Milesweb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to enable or disable CP Hulk brute force protection via WHM. Log in to WHM with root access. Select the Security Center option on the navigation menu. Click on CP Hulk Brute Force Protection. The current status of the application will appear, showing whether CP Hulk Brute Force Protection is enabled or disabled. Click on the toggle button to on or off the CP Hulk Brute Force Protection. If you switch on the CP Hulk Brute Force Protection button, you can freely customize the configuration and management settings for the application. Although, we recommend you to keep the settings as default. If you make any changes, you have to scroll down and click on Save. It will apply the customized settings to the CP Hulk Brute Force Protection application. That's how you can enable or disable CP Hulk Brute Force Protection via WHM. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.